Men in masks break into an auto shop and shoot two workers. Now those men are on the run. Police say they broke into the auto detail shop just this morning. It all happened near Northeast 27th in Santa Fe. Both workers were rushed to the hospital. They were shot in their legs. Police think it may have been a robbery gone bad.